of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. This is SCTV News for Thursday, December 2nd. I'm Victor Arias.
And I'm Bella Veneer. A steel cannon tradition returns tomorrow night. It is the 2021 Seniors vs. Juniors Powder Puff Game. If you've never been to one, it is a great night of fun and football. Cougar ladies will take the field for a game of flag football, while the boys do their best cheerleader outfits and entertain the crowd. There's also halftime entertainment as well, and great food for sale. Tickets are only $5. The game is at 7 o'clock tomorrow night. If you're not busy, you should consider attending.
And the sophomore class has two fundraisers going on right now. First, you can send a candy cane gram to a friend for just $1. You can purchase yours on the quad at lunch this week. The candy canes then go out next Thursday. Proceeds benefit the class of 2024.
Sophomores are also putting together Cougar Care packages. They are $10 and contain treats for a staff member, friend, or anyone else on campus. Deliveries go out the week before we go on winter break. You can find a link to the order form on our website. The deadline to order is next Wednesday.
The Steel Canyon Players return to the stage next week. The SCHS Theater Department presents the Holiday Channel Christmas Movie Wonderthon. There are four shows, starting next Wednesday night at 7 p.m. Tickets are $10 in advance, and you can buy them through a link on our school website. Not only will you laugh, but the show will get you in the holiday spirit.
This is a really fun production and definitely goes with the holiday season. Also, it's our first big main stage production since COVID, so it's really fun and you should all come watch it. So we put in all our hard work and effort into it.
Collect volunteer hours at a local elementary school and help bring some holiday cheer at the same time. Avocado Elementary is looking for help with an event next Saturday, December 11th. Workers can help with setup, wrap gifts, man a craft table, or clean up after the event. The event goes from noon to 6, and you visit the Key Club Instagram page for more information.
All club presidents need to check their email. Yearbook is asking you to fill out a form so your club can be included in the yearbook this school year. The deadline is this Friday, December 3rd. The form is short and should only take a few minutes to complete.
You have the chance to join the Steel Canyon Winter Guard team. Competition season is starting soon, and the team is holding tryouts for new members. No experience is required. Just report to the quad after school next Tuesday and Wednesday.
Girls soccer is at Scripps Ranch today. Varsity is at 4:30, and JV is at 6:30. Girls water polo is against Vista. Varsity at 5 and JV at 6. And girls basketball is at Mira Mesa. JV at 5:30 and varsity at 7.
That's all the news we have for you today. Have a great week. Rah-rah Cougars.
Cougar Pride.
Get some.